Gotta play hard, guys. Come on, keep it in, Trey.